It's Christmas morning. It's like 9 o'clock. I just wake up. I think this is the latest I've ever woken up on Christmas, which just proves that I'm just at a different level. So for Christmas, my dad got me, basically paid for my lashes. So that's my Christmas present. There's nothing to like open. I'm just gonna go and have some breakfast. I need to wrap my presents and do all that. I kind of want to go back to sleep, but I shouldn't really. So it's now 10:45. I'm just about to get in the shower and get ready for the day. As last year, it's beautiful weather, so that's a bonus. This morning I had a chocolate orange for breakfast. Not ashamed about it. But yeah. I'm really excited. I'm sad I'm not gonna get to see my brother today because he's been tested positive for the virus, so he's obviously having to isolate. But I think he gets out of isolation in a couple of days, so hopefully I can see him then because I really miss my brother. And I've got him a really good present. Once I get out of the shower and I get ready, I need to wrap my presents up for my sisters, and all that. Really excited because we're getting a takeaway later instead of Christmas dinner. Because where it's only me and dad, we were like, there's no point cooking like a whole big dinner. Love a bit of One Direction in the morning. So I've just got ready, I've done my makeup, I've gone for a brave pink look because it's Christmas. There's all presents I need to wrap, so on presents for my birthday. Got changed, had a shower, I'm just gonna straighten my hair because, I mean, I just wanna straighten it, it's something different. Gorgeous weather, just what we want on Christmas Day. Excuse the dirty mirror, I'm getting a new one. This is my outfit. My skirt is from H&M. My top's new look. So it's now 12:45. I've straightened my hair as much as I can. My hair just doesn't straighten. In my outfit, the weather is stunning. I need to wrap my presents now because I haven't wrapped any. I'm being picked up. We're leaving in an hour to go to my sister's in the garden. It's gonna be freezing. I'm now just wrapping up some presents. And maybe, well, we're leaving in an hour and I've still not done any wrapping. My wrapping's a bit rubbish, but you know what, it's wrapped. This is Charlotte's present and we're going to our house for like an hour in the garden. A wrap. This side looks beautiful. And you turn to this side and you're like, what? Oh my god, did I take the price tag off it? So I've just finished wrapping. I got the same thing as I did for my sister. Because it's a really good present. So it's like, get it twice. This one's for Emily. I've just finished wrapping that, it's not too bad. Okay, so just finished another present wrapping. Yeah, this is for my other stepsister, she's 11, I think she's 12 next week. And I just got her a Little Mix perfume because she loves Little Mix, just like me. There we go, I've done another present. This is for the elder sister, the elder sibling, she's 34, Laura. Just wrapped her present that I bought her. I got all my sister's presents this year, which I want to do this bit. Which we don't always do, like they always get me stuff and I'll usually let sort of my dad sort of like we get a joint present, but like where I'm working two jobs now, I am skint now, but like I could afford to get them something this year. My sisters do a lot for me, so this is her present. Oh my god, I think I just wrapped a present how it's meant to. How neat that is. I didn't realise you're meant to like sort of fold over. It's kind of good as well, because this one is for Emma. So if you guys know me, I'm very close with the Neils, Amy Neil. You guys know Amy from my videos. Tall, blonde, literally sister to me, they're family. And Emma's done a lot for me this year, and she's been lashing all years of my life since I've known her. So I did get her a present because if you watched the vlogs last year, you'll know she got me so much for Christmas last year, and I think that's so kind of her. Just finished wrapping this one. The wrapping didn't go as good as the last one, but for that counter. And for this present is for basically me and my sisters. We have the same dad, but not the same mum. But their mum is literally with us like every Christmas. Like she's literally like another mum for me. She's called Helen, she's the best. Shout out to Henny! She's literally the best, I love her so much. So I got her a present this year, which I don't normally do, but like I said, I'm at that age now and I can spend a bit of money and stuff. So this is for her.
It's now 2 o'clock. Just about to leave. Just put my coat on. Then I'm also wearing these boots. You can't really see. They're from Primark. I think I got them last year. Oh, my pale legs. Just like black boots. Merry Christmas, everyone. Wow, the door's locked. That's really great. So we're just walking to my sister's. Got a blanket in here because it's quite cold today. Just about to drop off the sleaze card. Fans.
What?
To the fans.
Oh YouTube. Yes, happy New Year's Christmas Day and good peace and goodwill to everyone out there.
Right, so had a couple drinks and I'm all good now. Twice shy, I kept my distance, but you still catch my eye. Indian cane. I have calmed down a bit now. It's now 7:30. We just had our Indian Christmas dinner. I mean, I've got quiz night and bingo night with our family, but all on Zoom, obviously. So it's all my sisters and yeah. Whew. So it's now 10:15. I did get changed into my trackies because, well, you know, comfort and all. So we had our Indian and then we had the bingo night and quiz night, which went on for like 2 hours. And then so we done a round of bingo and then a whole quiz. And then they're doing another round of bingo now. But because that literally took an hour last time, I was like, I'm going to sleep. And Dad was literally falling asleep. And I'm really, really tired. So I'm going to get into my PJs and go to sleep because I've got Boxing Day tomorrow at my mum's. I can literally hear my dad yawning downstairs. I hope you've all had an amazing Christmas. I actually had a bit of a better day than I expected to. So yeah. Okay, so it's Boxing Day. This is the last day I'm gonna vlog. As in for Vlogmas. Because literally I'm working Sunday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. And it's just not good content. I just don't want to put out content that's completely rubbish. I don't know what my next video will be. Probably just a video on New Year's Eve of like memories from this year. So I was meant to be picked up in half an hour to go to my mum's, but I've only just woken up and I was like, can you get me later? Because I've just woken up. So she's going to come get you later, but I do need to get a squiggle on because I want to straighten my hair again. Don't know what I'm going to wear. I might just wear something comfy, to be honest. But it's basically like kind of another... I mean, if you have like kind of divorced parents, you'll know Boxing Day is kind of like another Christmas Day at the other person's house, like the other parent. So it's now 10:15. I've just got changed. I decided to go with comfy just because, like, I don't know, yesterday I was like in a skirt, which was fine, but like, who doesn't love a bit of comfiness? I'm literally just wearing black leggings from Primark, and then this is really big, but I literally love that. And this jumper, just from Pretty Little Thing. So yeah, that's just my Boxing Day outfit. I'm already straightened my hair again, well, as much as I could. Done my makeup. Mum, say hi.
Hello.
Hello. We just had some orange juice. We're gonna do presents now. Exciting. My presents are here. Can I just... Eva, say hi.
Hi.
Eva, show us what you got. Oh.
What?
She's got a little mix of perfume. Liz, what you got?
Unicorn hair kit.
That's what I got you. Ooh, for me.
I really, really, really wanted this.
Remember the game?
Yeah.
I chose that.
Oh, Eva got a bucket hat, but I'm just wearing it because I'm trying to...
She laughed at me.
My face bestie. Looks... Ah! My face looks so big next to yours. What's that on your face?
A candy cane, because we got... Me and Eva got tattoo pens.
No. Really? You guys got really good presents.
I got a new iPhone 12 today.
Did you? Oh, I'm about to flip.
Hello.
You guys might remember them from the turkey vlogs a couple years back.
4 years ago.
Hello.
That's really nice.
Bitch. Corvette. Hopping in my phone jet like that. Him and he been him and that like that. They were like, pop, why you all like that? Why you tall like that? Why you all like that? Like that?
This is my lunch because I don't like meat like that. So this is all I've got. I'll definitely be ordering pizza later.
Who delivers
presents to kittens? Oh, what? How did I lose?
Sorry, who delivers
presents to
kittens?
Catmus.
What did you
Santa
have? Paws. Oh, Santa Paws.
Who's
Santa Claus? Wow. Come on, Mum,
sit down.
Oh, yeah, this is a bit scary now. Oh.
Little Miss
Claus
there.
Wow. Oh, wow.
Ooh, baby. Oh, we've got incoming.
Who's calling you?
And I'm telling you, Bob, with a body like that, a face like that, and legs like hers, she's gonna be a Victoria's Secret supermodel.
It's ordered KFC. It's so cold, but we basically had to hide it from the parents because they'll get really annoyed because we found that roast dinner. But I'm not roast dinner, so I didn't eat anything. And she didn't eat much, so I ordered this KFC. I was gonna say night, but I've got work tomorrow, so. I'm working at Matthew's.
KFC was successful.
Other than we got in trouble for it.
Oh well.
Oh well.
KFC.
We got popcorn chicken.